Dax, are you serious, bro?
I hope that wasn't recording.
It was, but
bad play right now.
Well, the record show that Dylan dissed Waxer.
And I feel bad.
And he feels bad. Sorry to whoever watches, I know it's crooked right now. I'm gonna fix it as soon as the point's over. Oh!
Yeah!
Dave.
There we
Dave
go! Awesome, called something.
Stall?
Nice job, Ryan! Had a baby!
I help! I help!
No, get on the line!
Trey, you're hot! Trey! Trey! Yeah!
Trey!
There we go, Ryan! Good break!
Good deal,
kids!
Nice!
Oh, yes!
That it? That score?
Yep. Both split sides.
Oh, lay up. Here's a question for you.
Yeah.
Growing up, what was your go-to like fruit snack? You know what I mean, like
fruit snack.
Yeah. Well, like
probably like I didn't eat very many fruit snacks. I ate a lot of Oreos and Nutter Butters.
Really? Are Nutter Butters those little rectangular things?
They're sort of rectangular. They're like they look like peanuts. They're like big like circles in the end, a little bit skinnier on the middle.
Yep, okay.
Peanut butter crackers, basically. Oh, what was your go-to?
Well, I was gonna say, my parents always bought fruit roll-ups, which are bad compared to, I think, fruit by the foot, which I think were, they used to be delicious. I haven't had one in a while.
Zach? Golly.
But yeah.
Fruit by the foot and fruit roll-ups, that was a big discussion at the lunch table.
It was.
I like fruit by the foot.
Oh yeah, me too, yeah. Fruit roll-ups were always kind of difficult to eat, I think. Because they were
a weird plastic wrapper.
Yeah, exactly. And sometimes you'd accidentally eat part of that plastic. Yeah. Maybe, I don't know, maybe not. Dang it. You think that's too?
How's he zoom on this?
Yeah, it's not that good. I mean,
is that as far as you can go?
Mm-hmm. You think that's too far out?
Yeah.
Maybe we can. Failing at the gate this one.
Come on, let's go.
Okay. I think it's 2-1, right?
Yeah.
I probably shouldn't be eating this granola bar while I'm filming. I kind of need both hands. That's the look we want. Nah. I'll tell you what, these things are like the cheapest granola bars you can get, but they're pretty good. Like, it's hard to beat that flavor. Or maybe I just have poor taste. Yeah. I'm pretty big into granola bars though. Talking about snacks he ate growing up, that was a big one.
Yeah, it was a granola, chocolate chip granola bar, and peanut butter cracker guy.
Ooh, nice.
With turkey and Swiss cheese sandwiches.
Oh, really? Oh, that sounds good.
That was every day of high school.
Yeah, yep, mm-hmm. My mom always made me salami and cheese with mustard, like brown mustard. Oh, gosh.
My brother has. Or used to have all the time.
Yeah, that was just delicious.
It's nice your mom made you lunch.
Yeah. I did get pretty spoiled with that. Every day. Pretty much made my lunch every day. Another pick? Cool. That's funny. Did you have to make your own lunch?
It was like sometimes. I mean, when I moved to Texas in 8th grade, I started to make my own lunch anyway.
Okay.
Before that, my grandma.
Really?
Oh yeah. Oreos every day, yeah.
Oh, nice.
Oh. I don't know about that. We can replay it if you want.
Kind of went to you. I kind of... Sorry, we're reviewing the replay. Is Dredd still on their team?
Yeah, he's 77.
Whoa, really?
Yeah, that's him, dude.
Does he?
That's totally.
Did he
him.
Cut his hair off?
Yeah, he cut his hair.
Oh yeah. Huh. That's weird.
Atta baby!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
So, you play as the different people from the show, you know? And then you collect the cars and stuff. And it's pretty addictive. Me and the friend whose birthday it is today, he found his old deck when they were moving one time. And he was like, dude, do you still have your Yu-Gi-Oh deck? I'm like, yeah, I think I have it somewhere. He's like, we should duel sometime. So we totally just got out of our old decks and duel. Nostalgia. It's real. It's a big point. It's like the third time we've faked someone out of their shoes today.
Oh!
Yes! That was so risky.
This angle that looked like it was. Nice pull, Dad. Nice pull, dude. I used to guard a lot.
Yeah, there were a couple of guys on Tech that I remember were really friendly. be nice to like zoom in a lot on plays like that. Pushed about.
That looks foul.
Yeah.
Too, but they did it underground to show you like how big anthills actually are.
Uh-huh.
So they poured like this liquid hot metal into the anthill really slowly and it seeped into all the places. And then after it cooled, they pulled it up out of the ground.
Oh, okay.
And you could like see all the little like places they eat. Oh man, that was crazy. Not places they eat. Just like how they live, you know? You see their entire colony.
That's kind of like, you know, male and female lions, like...
Yeah.
Like, female lions do pretty much everything, right?
Males just chill around.
Good clean call. Oh, wait. Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir!
Sweet.
Let's go!
Is that that?
Yeah. Regardless, would be...
Holy cow!
Stop that.
Is that Ben?
Yeah. I'm so surprised I didn't caught that.
Oh, yeah. Get a score. Ah, straddle call. Let's go, focus.
Call timeout.
Ooh, that's. Oh man, I'll be able to play on that.
Zach and Jackson split. Yeah.
Why am I filming all this? I should have stopped it like 30 seconds ago at least. Sorry when you guys review game film that you had to watch all that.
Oh, God. Nice! Let's go!
Is he cramping?
That's what it looks like. Sorry, I missed the very first part of this point. I'm just catching up. We turned it. Great throw.
Yes! Let's go! Let's go! Hell yeah! That was sick! Ah!
The place.
Taxes, man.
Yeah.
It's a government. I mean, just because, like, you like a city. Like, for me, like, you know, I like Austin. I don't like Dallas as much. So it's like, I would move my company to Austin. But you can't do that when you have a giant company and you have a ton of different things.
Made me mad, and then I wrote into my representative, John Carter. He's a good
Austin.
Great.
Let's go, Kian. Come on. Ice this fool.
Ah.
Like your dog. Her face. Say she's definitely not skinny. Alright.
Rat dog.
At the dog's defense, it's more of a large rat. Skinny dogs.
I really don't like small dogs. Like, if I ever get a dog, I want a dog I can romp around with, you know? A rough house.
Capitalize, Green! Let's go!
I think that's who you're talking about.
Zach's throws always come out like, it's like there's, no, well, I was gonna say, like, there's a string tied from his hand to the catcher's hand, and it just goes directly to the hand, like, it's automatic. Oh!
Yeah.
Great football.
Come on, Ben.
Yeah, Dylan, good call switching to the slims, man. This is, it's working a lot better.
Good.
Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh, that sun feels great. Nice. Alright, chili here, chili.
Yes!
Oh, wow.
Yes!
I thought he was a lot closer to the side than he was. Yeah. Pull landed it. The wrong way.
Oh, that sounds good.
Probably not the best throw in that situation.
Loser!
Sound of a disc hitting the ground. Sweet.
Yes. Yes.
I've been like keeping it rolling awkwardly long, but then like turning it off and starting it late. So I've like done the wrong thing every single time. Are they cupping?
Yeah.
Nice. Good find. Red!
Should I stop it? Should I stop it?
Yeah, sometimes though. Maybe she has reason for it or not.
It is recording. Interesting.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
It wasn't recording for that.
Yep. Oh, no way. Who was that who made the...
It's not a good feeling. Yeah, I've actually...
What?
Oh, I'll tell you after. Not filming. I think it's close. Defensively. Tough call to make on stuff like that, but
oh.
turn.
Oh. Offsides.
Just joking.
Oh. Throwing that stupid zone on us again.
Over whether he caught that.
Son, come back out.
I know, it was nice for like 3 minutes when it was out.